Good afternoon, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed your weekend. I saw Lisa Frankenstein today, and overall, I gave it a 5.5 out of 10. It had some good moments with the new wave music, Newton's crazy fashion sense, and Cole Sprouse's character of a Frankenstein kind of guy having a struggle with readapting to human mannerisms and all that, but let's just say they kind of missed the mark with this one. I can tell you the rest on my blog, and I hope you all enjoy yourselves. Have a great one. Bye.